Hello friends, welcome back to Uniconic. User design is promising in industries with comparatively simple products that appeal to customers on account of their design. User design business model feeds into the idea of a social communities in which people are increasingly seeking interactivity. They want to help generate ideas as well as connect, comment, and build on the existing ideas and solution of others. Let's discuss some examples of application of user design business model. Wikipedia, a free encyclopedia, is based on a user design business model. Its users create all the content of Wikipedia. The policy of allowing anyone to edit has made Wikipedia the biggest and possibly the best encyclopedia in the world. Amazon Kindle not only offers its Kindle customers ebook, but also provides infrastructure for publishers, authors to sell their content digitally to a broader audience. McDonald's organizes contests allowing its customer to design their burger. In the next step, all the visitors are encouraged to vote for their favorite creation. And the most popular burger gets produced and sold in the restaurants. This enables them to connect with their customers. YouTube platform enables creators and brands to upload their videos. Threadless is an online community of artists with e-commerce website. Each week, 1,000 of different designs are submitted online and then put to a vote. Based on the top scoring, the designs are selected for printing on clothing and other products. The artist receives a fixed amount of royalty each time the design is reprinted. Within the user design business model, a customer is both a manufacturer and a consumer. The company supports customers in their undertaking and benefits from their creativity. At the same time, the customer benefits from the potential to realize entrepreneurial ideas without having to invest in the required infrastructure. Friends, share your views in comment section below. Where have you noticed application of user design business model or any variant of this pattern? Looking forward to your views.